There is a theory about Finding Nemo that is kind of dark and disturbing. During the scene in the whale's mouth, Dory tells Marlin that it's time to let go.